for the first sesh.
The most important job is to decide which buck you're going to do.
Well, fashion is, you know, paramount in fly fishing.
Yes.
One's got to look good. Otherwise, the fish are going to ignore your fly.
Right.
I mean, look at Chrissy. She's wearing a moth. Fish feed in here right now. You're sipping on PMD emergers. Caught about six so far. What we're gonna do is we're gonna pick out the bottom fish and then methodically work our way all the way up so we're not spooking fish out at the head.
It looks like they're actually on the smaller gray mayfly.
Yeah, the little tiny guy.
That's what I'm
seeing come through here. Yeah, like a 16. It almost looks like a blue-winged olive. Yeah, look at them all coming down here.
Yeah, there's a nice one.
It's a done rise because it's a tip up. It's not necessarily an emerger because the emerger would be like that head to tail kind of rolly. But who knows? It could be something in the film like you're saying. Ooh! Nice! It took to the top fly. Yep. 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 Try a different one. Somebody hasn't seen it yet. Take the top one. Yeah.
I think just maybe a little slower on the set. Yeah, that was the one we